Good day and welcome to Mission Control Houston, where the flight control team is watching over the Expedition 31 crew aboard the International Space Station as they work their way through a cornucopia of scientific research today. Commander Oleg Kononenko and his Russian colleagues Gennady Padalka and Sergei Revin, along with NASA astronauts Don Pettit and Joe Acaba, and the European Space Agency astronaut Andrei Kuipers, have been working on a variety of different medical experiments and other technology demonstration work today. Right now, they are putting up Robonaut after conducting some tests with that humanoid robot. Ground controllers did all of the work in terms of controlling the robot's hands and helping him manipulate a special task board in the Destiny Laboratory module. But it's up to the crew to unstow and return Robonaut back to his stowage place out of the way in the Destiny Laboratory module when he's not actively being involved in tests. And so they're finishing up that work right now. Joe Acaba and Don Pettit also spent some work today again with the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency Thermal Control System. They were doing some troubleshooting testing of the electrical connections that help that system keep the Kibo laboratory in good shirt sleeve conditions. They finished up the troubleshooting testing using voltmeters and multimeter testers in cooperation with the control center in Tsukuba, Japan, which is used to help maintain the activities inside the Kibo laboratory. And then they rotated the rack that's in the floor of that laboratory back into place so that it's out of the way and they can continue to do their research activities in the Kibo laboratory provided by the Japanese Space Agency. Otherwise, the crew members were getting ready to say goodbye to three of their crewmates. Oleg Kononenko, Andrei Kuipers, and Don Pettit are scheduled to undock their Soyuz spacecraft from the International Space Station on June the 30th. That undocking is scheduled for 11:48 p.m. Central Time and will lead to a landing in Kazakhstan at 3:14 a.m. Central Time, which is 2:14 p.m. Kazakhstan time. The change of command ceremony for those activities, in which Kononenko will hand over command of the space station to Gennady Padalka, remains scheduled for 6:35 p.m. Central Time on Friday. That's tomorrow, June 29th, and we'll have live coverage of that on NASA television. Otherwise, all systems on the space station working very well. The crew did have an opportunity to shoot some photo and video of the large Colorado wildfires that are raging in the Rocky Mountains. Earth observations, one of the very useful things that's available in the unique platform of the International Space Station. It allows space station crews to help monitor the condition of the planet below, whether it's relating to natural disasters such as forest fires and hurricanes, or also whether it is looking at crop production and the change in the environmental systems and the water levels throughout the planet. For more information about that, you can check out the Benefits for Humanity section on the International Space Station section of the NASA web portal at www.nasa.gov/station.